It is desire that shall consume us. It is the fire in our hearts that shall bind us. And it is the love that in the end shall save us. For when the wind does scatter the remains of these bones, Señorita, the ashes of this longing shall be yours. Love? What love? Life? What life? the sound of water, the smell of earth, the touch of breeze, the taste of fire. Oh, this longing to be here now and remain in the present, with the past a mere shadow. Clouds that sail forever behind the arc of time. The future but an elusive, fragile glimpse of refracted light. As the bird that sings to no one yet sings, are we in our haste. We gather, we collect, we conquer, and each day the world marches on, unconcerned with our intent, flings its arm around our purpose and makes folly of all. Yet we sing. We sing to the grace of sunrise, to the dance of water, to the call of breath and blood. We sing. And it is in this song we hear. Here, remarks the morning, here I am. April 30, 2014, Worker 33.